Now, you know this story's coming out of Canada with all the Tim Hortons I have in front of me. Now, we got some major news coming out of the Toronto mayor's office with the guy we hired, following the fiasco that was Rob Ford. Now, John Tory is stepping down after getting exposed for some, in-office extramarital affairs. It's a page out of Bill Clinton's book. But now the popular Toronto news pages are reporting that the mayor, he had his eyes set on none other than Chromaz and Chair Girl.
Yeah.
These are some of the most popular women in Toronto, and I guess if you could afford their company, they could be your friends. You know what I'm saying? Now, for more on this juicy Toronto news story, be sure to stay tuned to this episode of Famous News. My name, of course, is Michael McCrudden, and I am the GOAT of YouTube news, so give us a follow wherever you're watching this video. Also, if you're from the 6, be sure to follow me on my personal pages, Michael McCrudden, BTWF. I love getting to know other creators from the area. All right, let's get into this video. Okay, so if you don't know who the two ladies we are talking about today, you're certainly not from the 6. First off, we have Chromaz, who's a rapper. Are you stupid? Now, she's hated like 6ix9ine, but secretly loved for having all the right curves in all the right places. Now, she's also made a fortune from OnlyFans, and, she's a hot influencer. Literally, she's quite the sight. I've seen her in person, and my eyes nearly fell out of my head. I'm like, women can actually look like that? My God. Then there is Chair Girl, or Marcella. Now, she's a wild party girl who threw a chair off a balcony outside an Airbnb, and, she nearly hit the highway in downtown Toronto. Now, this also made her hated, but all the attention led to her get some free publicity, which led to some lucrative brand deals or whatnot. So she got a few operations done, set up an OnlyFans account, became a millionaire, and the rest is history. Now, we've done Before They Are Famouses on both of these women, so if you want more information, you can be sure to check those out. Just don't let your wife walk in the room while you're watching those videos, because I'm not even allowed to say their name in my house, for real. Now, these girls were said to have been doing some stuff on the side for their biggest fans, if you know what I mean, and now the mayor of Toronto, or the former mayor, is being thrown into the equation. Now, he did admit to having a cheating scandal, and, now the streets are outing him for having hooked up with these two, or at least attempting to. The most popular post, it reads, John Tory, does the world know that you tried to smash Marcella and Chromaz? Do the right thing and step down from mayor. Hashtag affair season 2023. Now, to be fair, the source of this news story is a questionable one. We're talking about Toronto rapper Top 5. You know, this guy will do anything for clout. I think he's in prison. So he'll literally just do anything. But with that said, the streets do know a thing that most people don't hear about. That doesn't make it to mainstream media for obvious reasons. And this is certainly a story about the highest powers in the land, outside of Drake, getting it on with the girls from the streets. Now, Drake has actually also made contact with both of these women. He had Chair Girl appear in one of his music videos, and Chromaz, she got hooked up with a very expensive car, courtesy of Drizzy Drake. So, just throwing that in there. Now, I've seen the mayor at a few events, and that dude, he looks old enough to need a walking cane. So I don't know what kind of moves he has, behind closed doors, but these two ladies seem like enough to give him a heart attack. I mean, it would give me one, for sure. So what are your thoughts? Is Top 5 just looking for attention, or does this all add up? I'd love to hear what your thoughts are in the comments down below. Also, again, if you're from the 6, I'm actually in Hamilton these days, but if you're from the GTA, be sure to give me a follow on my personal page, Michael McCrudden, BTWF. I love talking to you guys in the DMs, and I'll see you guys in another video. Boom!